All right, so to install the disk drive in the laptop is super, super easy to do. First thing you're going to do is find out where you're going to put it. On this one, we're going to put it right in there. So we will grab the drive. Here it is. I'm just going to slide it in. And we're going to test it. All right. It's that easy. You have now installed your disk drive on your laptop. Have a great day.